That's probably the most predictable thing of this whole thing. As soon as I start seeing the inmates come in, I feel like I just get welled up with compassion. I know every one of those guys are walking out here for different reasons, but they've all got stories that are tragic.
I really came to know, actually really recently, the depth of God's love for me. It's really changed my life. It gives me hope, you know. I don't ever want to stay in prison the rest of my life, and I've made this a habit. And I know now, for the first time in my life, that I will make it outside of prison. I know that God has a plan. I know that His love for me is shining through me, and I'm starting to give it to other people. And I just encourage for anyone who's out there struggling with whatever, with depression, with drug addiction, I've been through it all. God is the answer. He's the way out of the darkness, and He's the light that you need in your life. So God bless you.
He wasn't designed to do life apart from me. Because if He did, He'd be just like cattle. He'd be fattened for slaughter. That's the purpose of His existence. Every one of us were meant for so much more than that. God said that we were created in His image, and then we were set free to either love Him or pursue our own ways. This is the gospel. Set ablaze, so amazed by the things you've done for me.